Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to score free kick in practice arena. Yes, you guys have seen these kind of videos in FIFA 15, but those were only for Xbox and PlayStation. But in this video, I'm going to show the same thing in PC mode. So let's go for it. First of all, we'll go to the play menu, and from there we'll go to the skill games option, and from there with the number pad we'll go to the practice arena. Yeah, that's right, that's CR7. We just gonna score from any games. And for now, for the kicking purpose, first of all you have to choose the position. The time is just choose the position. You're gonna just press the del button or end button, and that is your kicking position. And now just throw towards the top corner. That will be the best position. Yeah, just like this. And from the left side, how to score free kick in practice arena. And for the penalty purpose, you have to do it. You have to select the position. I mean, you have to just press the bell button in the penalty box. Yes, I'm just gonna carve the ball over my head. That's it. That's how to score goals. And you can even choose your own player to choose the free kick. To choose as a free kick taker from the skill arena. You can choose the practice arena, select practice arena player, and you can choose Lionel Messi or any other player. And remember, players with higher accuracy and curving skill has got more chances.